Hey everyone, welcome back to EasyCall. This is Eric and in today's video I'm going to show you our new integration between EasyCall and Gorgias. Hey everybody, welcome back to EasyCall. This is Eric and in today's video I'm going to show you our newest integration with Gorgias Help Desk. Now if you don't know Gorgias, Gorgias is the number one help desk for Shopify that allow merchants to concentrate all of their support efforts into a single place, if it's chat, if it's social media, if it's emails, all concentrated to the single place. And our new integration will allow you to also concentrate all of your calls to the Gorgias dashboard. Now let me show you how to set it up and how it works exactly. In order to get started, just log in to your EasyCall dashboard, head over to the integrations page, and then hover over the Gorgias integration. Click on setup, and now you're gonna need to insert your Gorgias credentials. In order to get your credentials, head over to your Gorgias dashboard, and then click on tickets, head over to settings, and then head over to the REST API. First, you're gonna have to use your admin email and insert your Gorgias subdomains. Ours is twilio.gorgias.com. The username is here, and then I'm just gonna copy the password or the API key. I'm gonna click connect account, and that's it. Now my Gorgias and EasyCall accounts are connected. The next step would be to choose from which sources I want to receive tickets inside Gorgias. Now in here I have one click to call widget and two phone numbers. One is from the US and the other one is from Israel. I'm just gonna pick the one from Israel for the sake of the example and the click to call widget. Now if someone is going to make a call out of this US number or receive calls to this number, they are not going to be registered in Gorgias. On the next step, you're going to have to sync your Gorgias agents with your EasyCall agents. As you can see here, I'm getting four different agents from Gorgias, but on this EasyCall account, I only have two agents. So let's sync them. One of them is me, Eric Haim. So I'm just gonna sync it as Eric. And then the second one would be Tom Niprovsky, which is Tom Nipri on Gorgias. Moving on to the final step, this is the settings page where you can really customize everything in the integration. You can auto tag answered calls with whatever tag you want on Gorgias. I'm just gonna keep it as answered. Auto tag calls with recordings with recording. Auto tag inbound calls with inbound. You can also tag the call source if it's a phone number or a call widget. Auto tag unanswered calls with unanswered. Again, you can change these tags to fit your own needs. Auto tag calls with voicemail. Auto tag outbound calls with outbound. And close Gorgias tickets if the call was answered. This way, if an agent picked up the call in EasyCall, it's automatically going to be considered as closed on Gorgias. So I'm just gonna uncheck this one for the sake of the example. And I'm gonna click on finish setup. And this is it. Now calls are going to be synced with Gorgias. After you activated the integration, you're going to get an indication about it with the green dot next to the active word. If you ever want to edit the Gorgias integration settings, you can just hover over the Gorgias integration and click on edit. If you want to disable it, just for a while you can disable it or you can delete it completely. Now let me show you how it actually works. Let's make a call using the Israeli phone number we have here on EasyCall and let's just make it to my personal phone number and let's just click call. Now I'm getting the call and I'm just going to answer that. All right. So I can hear myself, and now I'm just gonna hang up the call. By now, I should have gotten a new ticket in Gorgias registering this call. If I head over back to Gorgias and get back to tickets, under open tickets, I'm gonna be able to see this outbound call. And you can see the title of the ticket is outbound call to my personal number from the number on Gorgias by the agent name. You can see if the call was answered or unanswered. You can see after the call ended, the duration of the call, the agent, and then the call recording or voicemail. You can listen to it directly from Gorgias. You can also see the tags, outbound, answered call, and recording. So this is pretty much it. Again, you can really customize it however you want. We really wanted to make sure you have full control over your integration with Gorgias. If you like the video, please make sure to subscribe so you know whenever we release new features and integration, and we'll see you on the next video.